We're going to Plato's Closet to send into Plato's Closet in Burlington to see if they have charms.
Well, we decided to go to Plato's Closet in Burlington today, and I found the ice skate. So that's really cute. They have quite a few charms in there, but I have them all. So Plato's Closet in Burlington, and it's off of the Guelph line. Good find. Lots of charms in there, but you have to ask them. It's behind the counter and they have them in a bag. So just ask them and they'll get them for you. So we're Pandora hunting in Burlington today. And I have my mom, but she's not on camera, but she'll say hi. Hi. Okay, so we just left Plato's Closet and now we're going to go to Style Encore and see what charms they have there. They always have charms. So, we're going to check that out and we'll let you know what they have. I haven't been there in a while, but it's like one of my hot spots, so it's going to be cool. All right, we'll see you in a bit. Just got to keep it above. Cool, thanks.
I pressed it, but
it didn't
glow.
Pretty cool, picture. Beautiful day and it's snowing and it's lovely out here. And really guys, it's not that cold. Not at all. It's actually warmer when it's snowing than when it's ice rain. Ice rain's awful. Snow is just beautiful. So I thought I'd show you these areas because the snow over there, it's just stunning. Be the inside of a store. What do you like better, the snow or the store? Okay, we'll see you soon.
We're at Style Encore. Mom's staying out of the picture still. So, we're gonna see what's in here. I haven't been here for a while. Not sure what's in here, but I love their clothes in here. All right, see you in a minute.
We got a score in there in Ovalite and Red Ovalite for Valentine's Day. Yay! And another cameo. That is amazing. This one's for October. So this one's going on my mom's bracelet. And the red ones are going on my bracelet. And we had fun Pandora hunting. Did you have fun, Mom?
Yes, I did.
Are you going camera? No, she won't. Put her on the spot. Anyways, Pandora hunting, Debbie and Scuba-Dude with special guest, my mom. We'll talk to you next week. Bye, guys. And I'm out with my bud, Terry, because it's my birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
I'm breathless. Okay, we're going to see if there's anything on the board, and I'll let you know.
First, we're taking out the recycling.
Oh, that one, yeah, that one's really cool.
I don't mind if you don't mind. Nothing like your 14
minutes. What's this?
I don't mind if you don't mind.
Pacer.
Yep.
She'll give that to my niece. It's not her birthday. I'll put it away.
We were riding down the hill. Summer breeze came from the sea.
Cool. There's a grab cap there too.
What?
A graduation cap.
Oh, hi.
How's it going, guys?
Good.
Do you have this one? This one's a real garnet.
All in all, it was my fault.
Oh, it's real garnet.
Don't you see I'm
feeling
blue?
I didn't see that, yeah. You do have the eye.
Right?
Well, we do.
Who is that?
Yes, we did.
Thank you. That one's for me?
Yeah.
Aww, thank you. This is our haul. Okay. Carrie and I went to Plato's closet and we found all of this there. So cool. She got a leather.
Oh. So you were moving from downtown.
Because we were here the other day. And I left something here and I shouldn't have.
Hi again. Back to look at Pandora.
Yes.
I was gonna say, most of it is all.
Yeah, I used to work there. I don't work there anymore.
Fair enough. She was going to college and then after that. Do they make you wear like their.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that. It works out, yeah. Right, right. Yeah.
Subscribe and we'll see you back Tuesday. Thanks for coming, Pandora Hunting.
We were riding down
Debbie and Scuba and Dan was driving.
Summer
and we
breeze
had
came
my mom
from the
and
sea.
Terry on for different parts of the hunt. So thanks guys.
Nighttime
and
dances
we'll see you soon. Please like and subscribe and we'll keep doing this for another 100 videos. Talk to you soon.